because we're in Britain, the cars are right-hand drive, so we get left-hand drives over from Europe and drive those. We'll actually control the cars with mini steering wheels we keep out of shot.
In this scene, Vince and Ray escape to the docks with the safe in the back of the car. I need to do a 180 turn here, then stop close to the jetty edge to make it look good.
Toothless and Wapping, scene 6, take 1. Hit the boxes. Through the gap. Hit the boxes. Door off the van. Brake at the boxes and swing round. Stop at the end and reverse. Brake. Accelerate for the jump. Brake at the end. Cut.
So yes, just another very easy scene to do, just getting through our tutorial session right now for these scenes. Again, much like the previous scene, it's just a case of hitting a bunch of stuff and some fairly tight manoeuvring, but not that much. The only scene that I don't understand is this one right here, where you have to smash into the boxes. I'm not entirely sure why it exists, but I'm assuming you were supposed to drive down to the jetty, but then realise that there's not enough space to fit down the ramp there, so this is why we have to take the alternate route, but oh well. So yeah, another fairly simple scene. Not much to talk about really. Next scene we do something far more interesting, so stay tuned for Rozarbovar.